Grand Sorin, the beating heart of all Grancis. A good start to any task is talking. This path will take us to the Way Castle. Visibility is poor. Stay on guard. Tis uneven footing. Watch your step.
Treacherous master. Watch your head.
I have it!
It is just ahead.
Grand Sorin stands beyond this Way Castle.
Arisen, urgent word from the capital, sir. You are to return to Aldous' side with all possible haste.
Best haste to
Grand Sorin. Visibility is poor. Stay on guard. Is there truly no easier way to cross this mountain? This path runs the canyon floor. We'll need to stay wary.
We are near half between the encampment and the capital, I warrant.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
Is a cockatrice attack? Keep an eye turned to the shadows. Yet, rising monster populations have made roads hazardous in recent years. Seems all roads lead to Grand Sorin.
An imposing structure of Fort Fair, I'm sure.
A good start to win.
I'm on
my way. Very well!
The path is closed off. Hold on.
Mild weather, you...
Arisen, sir. I am fearsome loath to say the order came to prevent brigands from flooding in. Pray, speak.
Find a vantage to fire down on our foes from atop the wall. Even the capital is not without its dangers. Best we remain cautious, Arisen.
Some quests may require difficult choices. Be ready for anything.
All ready for battle?
Arisen, Maker, just after you'd left, a slain cockatrice brought as a trophy for his grace came along. The beast was well and truly dead, I'll aver it. Brought back by some dark art, no doubt. The local folk have fled to safety. That's right.
You've returned. Any, I shall...
Salvation right through your gates!
Farewell!
His head is poorly protected. Are you all right, Master?
All right, Master. Now, where shall we head? What meaning do you suppose those stones hold?
Sir Aldous awaits you. Best you did.
What damage have I wrought in carelessness to allow an agent of salvation through? And in sending you away afore the creature was revived, the damage was all the greater. While I, in my fool credulity, ran to the castle only to be knocked insensate by some villain. 'Twas a lucky thing the beast was kept from the residential quarter. Ugh, or the castle. We must rethink the practice of tribute to prevent such a happening again. For now, though, the danger has passed. What of the damages?
I am relieved to see you well, Aldous. Arisen? The beast was driven off, but I fear the tribute lies in ruins. It is a mercy no lives were lost.
Though the worst was avoided, losses of this scale cannot be tolerated. I had hoped you might spare us such a fate, Arisen. I am grieved to see I was wrong. I trust you will redeem yourself in future endeavors.
Well met, sir.
Rumor has it, salvation works with a man known as the Knight's Champion.
Can I help you? Can I help you? What can I do for you, Arisen? Then I...
I'd imagine one would never tire of this place.
Hey there. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. Come again soon.
You humans certainly do make a lot of expressions.
Thank you.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen,
and others. A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
A walking dead there!
Insolence!
Interesting.
An ox, and we'll have ample store of meat for an emergency.
Careful! A goblin!
Hobgoblin! Tis a formidable foe!
Save their leader, and their morale is lost! Goblins take fire!
Burn them!
Danger close.
Single charge!
So many!
Take my fire!
Goblin!
Hobgoblin, 'tis a formidable foe.
Careful, a goblin!
Get it!
Perhaps the land still holds all that well.
Such large stones. This must be a quarry. This passage links south and central Grancis. Blitz. There may be aught here. Let me see.
On my way!
What's that?
Don't bring me down. 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 Don't bring.